Hi, I'm Michael Higgins, Director of the Athletic Training and Education Program in the Department of Kinesiology. Many people do not understand what the profession of athletic training involves. A board-certified athletic trainer is a healthcare professional who works very closely with physicians. We work very closely together to optimize the activity and participation of individuals of all ages in exercise, fitness, sports, and daily life. Now, one of those injuries that has gained national attention recently is the injury of a concussion. A concussion is a traumatic brain injury that results in a complex pathophysiological insult. If we look at an egg, the egg can be analogous to the brain. The shell is the skull, and the egg yolk is the brain itself. If I take that egg and shake it, the egg yolk bangs off the shell. Same thing happens with our brain. It bangs off the inner side of the skull and can cause you to have injury. Also, if I take something very hard, smack the egg with it, smack my head, increased forces to that egg yolk, causing me to have trauma. Now, we can't prevent all concussions from occurring, but we can use helmets. We have helmets that are involved in preventing concussions with our high contact sports. We get asked all the time, what is the best helmet? Well, they're all about the same. No helmet will prevent a concussion from occurring. They will help prevent a severe head injury from occurring, such as a skull fracture. One example is that if the helmet does not fit correctly, is you have the egg, which is your head, and the helmet's on there. A lot of times when you're youth athletes, helmets tend to rotate and bounce up and down. If they do that, what happens? That egg moves up and down and bounces around and through there. So that's one thing that you have to be aware of for the helmet to work properly, is to have it fit on your head correctly. So the best thing I can tell you to do if you wear a helmet, pick a helmet, make sure it fits correctly, and that you're wearing it properly.